carry the four leagues, see thy power and glory. Shall praise thee, show thy blessed thing into my life, and thy name will I lift up my hands, and with marrow of sadness let thy soul fulfill, and with lips of rejoicing shall my mouth praise thee. If I remember thee on my bed, at the dawn and at the day around me, for thou art become my helper, and the shelter of thy wings will I rejoice. My soul hath been after me, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. But as for these, in vain have they sought after my soul. They shall go into the nethermost parts of the earth, they shall be surrendered unto the edge of the sword, for sure foxes shall they be. Though the king shall be glad and glad, and everyone shall be praised that sweareth my name, for the mouth of them is stopped that speak unjust things. At the dawn I meditated on thee, for thou art become my helper, and the shelter of thy wings will I rejoice. My soul hath believed after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, who now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O Lord God, my salvation, by day and by cry and by night before thee, my prayer come before thee. Thou now thy hearing to my supplication, for filled with evil is my soul and my life unto thee. Hath drawn nigh, I am found in the image of God into the pit. I have been found as a man who thou felt free among the dead, of the bodies of the slain that sleep in the grave, who thou remembers no more, and they are cut off from thy hand. They laid me in the lowest pit, the darkness and the shadow of death against me. Is thy hand remained strong, and all thy pillows hast thou brought upon me. Thou hast removed my friends afar from me. They have made me an abomination to themselves. I have been delivered up, and not come forth. My eyes are groaning from poverty. I cried unto thee, O Lord, the whole day long. I have stretched out my hands unto thee. Nay, for the dead wilt thou work wonders, or shall physicians raise them up that they may give thanks unto thee? Nay, shall they say in this grave, tell of thy mercy, and of thy truth in thy destruction? Nay, shall they wonder thee how in that darkness, and thy righteousness in that land that is forgotten? But as for me unto thee, O Lord, have I cried, and in the morning shall my prayer come before thee. Wherefore, O Lord, dost thou cast off my soul, and turnest thy face away from me? Of forehead am I in troubles from my new cave. Having been exalted, I was humbled and brought to distress. Thy furies have pressed upon me, and thy treasured terrors have sorely troubled me. They came round about me like water all the day long. They pressed me about together. Thou hast removed far from me friend and neighbor and my witnesses because of my misery. O God of my salvation, by day have I cried by night before thee, that my prayer before thee shall now make me bless the Lord of my soul and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord of my soul and pray and all, not all that he has done for thee, who is gracious to all thy iniquities, who is gracious to all thy infirmities, who redeemed thy life from corruption, who running through the mercy of life, who fulfilled thy desire and good things, that you show your goodness and evils, the Lord performed mercy, and executed judgment for all men that are wrong. He has made his ways known to unto Moses, the sons of Israel, the things that he has spoken. Compassionate and merciful is the Lord, long suffering and plenteous and mercy. Not unto the end will he be angered, neither unto a great evil will he be wrong. Not according to our iniquities that he dealt with us, neither according to our sins hath he rewarded us, for according to the height of heaven from the earth. The Lord has made his mercy to prevail over all them that fear him. As far as east is from the west, so far they remove our iniquities from us. Like as the Father has compassion upon his Son, so hath the Lord has compassion on them that fear him. We know it, whereof we have made yet remember that feared us, as the end his days are as the grass, as the flower of the field, so shall it be well performed. For when the wind is passed over it, then it shall be gone, and no longer will it know the place thereof. But the mercy of the Lord is from eternity, and even unto eternity upon us that fear him, and his righteousness is upon sons of sons upon them, and keep his testaments, and remember his commandments to do them. The Lord in heaven hath prepared his throne, and his kingdom ruleth over all. Bless the Lord, O ye his angels, mighty in strength to perform his word, to hear the voice of his word. Bless the Lord, O ye his hosts, his ministers that do his will. Bless the Lord, O ye his works, in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O accept these ordinances, those that have been long dead, and every trouble within me, from the Father. With any my heart is troubled, I remember days of old, I meditate on all thy words. I ponder on the creation of thy hands, I stretch forth my hands unto thee. My soul thirsteth after thee, and I give forth the sign. Quickly hear me, O Lord, my spirit hath failed and faded away. Turn not thy face away from me, lest I be like a lamb that go down into the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning, to bring me back up my hope. Cause me to know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk. Worthy even of the sacred soul. Rescue me from my enemies, O Lord. And to thee have I said, refuge, teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. Thy spirit shall lead me in the land of righteousness for thy name's sake. O Lord, shalt thou forgive me, and thy righteousness shalt thou bring my soul out of affliction, and in thy mercy shalt thou better than destroy my enemies. And thou shalt thou above afflict my soul, for I am thy servant. Hearken to me, O Lord, in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant. Hearken to me, O Lord, in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of righteousness. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, from now and ever, and to the end of ages. Amen. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to thee, O God.
In peace, let us pray to God the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
In peace, O God, for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to God the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
In peace, to the whole world, for the welfare of the holy churches of God, and for the meeting of all, let us pray to God the Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
dangerous place to go in my garden and according to that word.
Thank you.
Help me,
mercy on us and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
In the name of the most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious, many saints, O blessed, ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our Lord. For holy art thou, O God, who dost rest upon the glorious throne of the cherubim, and to thee we ascribe glory, together with thine eternal Father, and thy most holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Come upon me, but thy commandments are my delight. testimonies are righteous forever. Give me understanding that I may live.
Thank you.
come this evening before thee. And thou mightest be justified in thy words and prevail in thou art judge. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities and sins from another bury. For behold, thou hast loved truth to thee and seek the truth. Thy wisdom hast thou made manifest unto me. I shall drink from you and himself. I shall be made clean. I shall wash me and I shall be made clean. I shall make thee to your joy and our next to bold with the humble. They shall rejoice. Turn my face away from my sins and blot out all my enemies. May the need be hard of God. Renew a right spirit within me. Cast me away from my presence. Take not away my work spirit to be. Destroy from me the joy of thy salvation. And the devil's tears cherish me. I shall be strength precious by grace. May God be shuffling back unto me. Give me the hand of the holiness of God. Our God and our salvation. What shall we do in our righteousness? O Lord, thou shalt love the merit of sin, and thou shalt declare thy praise.
How can I judge?
I have given it. Hold the offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice unto God is the broken spirit. The heart that is broken and humble, God will not despise. To thee, O Lord, in thy good pleasure, into Zion, let the walls of Jerusalem be filled. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, the oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then they shall offer glory upon thine altar.
Holy Spirit.
with each other, and all our life unto Christ our God.
Oh.
flesh of us, taken, without thy devil was destroyed at the time of thy passion. Yet the person of thy God, and of thy flesh is but one. And well, thou art one, Son of what God, both God and man. All of Adam brought death to man and not to God. For though the earth be substance of thy flesh suffer, for God ever made it possible that which is corruptible may human nature thou was stripped from all human corruption. By the resurrection thou hast revealed the fountain of immortal life. Thou king over mortal men, but not forever, laid in the central church. Mighty Lord, with thy life-giving hand, thou hast burst us under the bars of death. Through those from every age who slept in the tombs, thou hast proclaimed the deliverance of Savior, who art become the firstborn from the dead. us, O King, this King, O God, and deliver us, let it not thou.
Thank you.
peace. Let us pray unto the Lord. Save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating the most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious, Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other, and all our life unto Christ our God.
Amen.
Holy is the Lord our God.
teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. O Lord, God, generations and generations to generations. I said, Lord, have mercy on me, and I have sinned against thee. Lord, let it pleasure thee, teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. For with thee is the love and the life and the pleasure shall see light. Continue thy mercy on those who call thee. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Thank you. Thank you. reading from the prophecy of Ezekiel. The hand of the Lord was upon me, and he brought me out by the Spirit of the Lord, and set me down in the midst of the valley, and it was full of bones. And he led me round among them, and behold, there were very many upon the valley, and lo, they were very dry. And he said to me, Son of man, can these bones live? And I answered, O Lord God, thou knowest. Again he said unto me, Prophesy to these bones, and say to them, O dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, Behold, I will cause breath to enter you, and you shall live. And I will lay sinews upon you, and will cause flesh to come upon you, and cover you with skin, and put breath in you, and you shall live, and you shall know that I am the Lord. So I prophesied as I was commanded, and as I prophesied, there was a noise, and behold, a rattling, and the bones came together, each bone to its bone. And as I looked, there were sinews on them, and flesh had come upon them, and skin had covered them, but there was no breath in them. Then he said to me, Prophesy to the breath, prophesy, son of man, and say to the breath, Thus says the Lord God, Come from the four winds, O breath, and breathe upon these slain, that they may live. So I prophesied as he commanded me, and the breath came into them, and they lived, and stood upon their feet, an exceedingly great host. Then he said to me, Son of man, these bones are the whole house of Israel. Behold, they say, Our bones are dried up, and our hope is lost. We are clean cut off. Therefore prophesy and say to them, Thus says the Lord God, Behold, I will open your graves and raise you from your graves, O my people, and I will bring you home into the land of Israel, and you shall know that I am the Lord, when I open your graves and raise you from your graves, O my people. And I will put my spirit within you, and you shall live, and I will place you in your own land. Then you shall know that I, the Lord, have spoken, and I have done it, says the Lord.
Wisdom. The proclaimer on the seventh tone. Arise, O Lord my God, lift up thine hand, forget not thy form forever.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Let's listen to the Holy Gospel. Keep it all.
And to your spirit.
Listen to the Holy Gospel. Glory to St. Matthew.
Glory to the Lord,
this soul.
God, who lovest mankind, and unto thee we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto all.
Thank you.